You sure as shit are one dumb, ignorant, white trash hillbilly, Wallace.
You're damn right!
Cheng, spreadsheet. Let's head outside and talk terms.
La 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 la.
Quite in.
Gentlemen, I think I have proved that my organization can handle weight. And I think I've proved that my organization is a reliable supplier. In short, it's you and me. Now give me some of that goddamn axe.
I'm afraid we want to go down a different path.
What?
We want to explore other opportunities.
Shut
the fuck up!
Our boss, Mr. Cheng's father, wants something a little larger. We want to move drugs, perhaps guns.
This is my life's work. I mean, since I was a little kid, I dreamt big. You know, I've always wanted to be an international drug dealer and a weapons trader. All right, so I'm begging you. Let's make this happen.
I'm very sorry.
You're sorry? You're fucking sorry? I just spilled my fucking guts out to you, and you say to me, you're sorry. Who are you working with? Who?
I'm not at liberty to say.
Oh, no, no, no. You're at fucking liberty. In fact, I'd say you are obliged. Who? Fucking who? Who?
The O'Neill brothers.
The O'Neill brothers, huh?
Yeah.
You shitting me?
No.
Because those fucking O'Neill brothers, I hear a little birdie telling me that they have a bit of a problem, since one of them's gonna have to be surgically removed from the skull of the other. Fuck you guys and fuck them!
This music's all fucking wrong! That's what I'm looking for!
Trevor Philips.
Elwood O'Neill. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Trevor, it's business.
That wide-eyed idiot was mine.
It's business, fella. You want to discuss it? We're at the farm. Ernie, Earl, Walton, Wynn, Dale, Doyle, Daryl, Dan, all of us.
Start writing those names on tombstones, because I'm on the way to your lab, and we're going to see how much of a family meth business you got when I'm done. All of you are going to die!
The city, and of course London, but these are the real sounds of southern San Andreas. What is it about great weather that makes everybody batshit? Why does nobody here really work? Why do we build a city in the desert and steal water from other people? There's a black sludge bubbling under this city.
Weasel News. A deadly shootout at a local airport in Blaine County.
I just spoke to that maniac, Trevor. He's coming. Get down to the meth lab to protect it. Right. I hope he don't get through these idiots, but we know they're idiots. Come on, let's go see them Chinese fellas.
Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks? I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cookhouse. coming to kill you! See competition in the marketplace.
We're gonna screw you up. You come in here.
Get your own fucking business.
I love this shit.
Take overtime.
Keep him out of the lab.
Go to hell.
It's over.
You're gonna die in this cookhouse.
Fuck Trevor Philips, man! Fuck him!
You assholes!
The motherfucker's in the house, boy!
You fucking weirdo! Get gone!
I'll kill you!
Hey, back to your fucking trailer!
Can't move!
Get that motherfucker out the house!
Now. Larry's been hit! Operation. You're in our house now.
You get out this property!
Crap! He's heading for the basement!
He can't come down here! Shit! He's in the lab!
Don't come any closer,
gas in a meth lab! Oh, you're gonna burn, you idiots! See what's left when I'm done! Nothing but a smoldering fucking wreck. Here we go. Disrespectful pricks!